obviously very concerning developments, but also I'm very proud of the Royal Navy and the role that they played in keeping British assets, British shipping safe. We are continuing to monitor the situation very, very carefully.
And do you think there is a case for increasing security?
We are constantly monitoring the security and constantly keeping under review the kind of security that we need to keep British shipping safe.